Welcome back. So here I am, doing something. I'm pretty sure. Rockets. I can shoot rockets without those on. Well, can't use the turret though. Not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing right now, but here's the train station. Hey, Brandon.
Doing good.
Ah, it's the fucking surface.
That wasn't so hard. We should have brought everyone over at once.
Yes, we should have. But we didn't. So is this just me and Alex? Going back. That's bad. Not bad exactly. I know combine now underway. I feel appears to have been it. What's Alex doing? She's staying over here. Seems that way. Righto. Moving on. Hoppers. I love these hoppers. I should replace all these somewhere up here. Well, I can actually just save that and throw it later. Well, I'll pick that one up real quick.
Keep them safe!
I'll try. Oh my god, that actually worked! Oh, not on him.
Gotta reload!
I need something else to throw. So I think I lost the guy. Oh, he didn't even start. You know, maybe if I rushed it didn't make it. I wouldn't have to play that good. Oh, one of them died? That's...
I thought we'd never make it.
Oh man, you look like you're in bad shape.
Your head's down.
Oh, there's a second one. Cool. What took us so long? This is a dead end up here. Okay. Sniper stamina.
Fantastic ass kicking, Doc.
Ammo. Oops. Shotguns and all I have is gravity gun. I guess I do have grenades.
Bring another group of citizens, Gordon.
I guess I have crowbar too. Don't know if that'll work. That does. I should just let Alex handle everything. Expecting more people without guns. I see something. They have guns they can fend for themselves. Actually, yeah, whatever.
Hurry up, people!
thanks to you.
Ow. Well, I guess it wasn't super painful, but still hurt. I don't really understand why the Combine don't just all come at once. There's this many of them.
People!
Oh, this
make
is
sure you get there safe and sound.
Just get inside. Come on, come on. Ooh, actually, Cinderblock. Yeah. Get a chance to use one. It'll be cool. Come on, people. Don't just stand there.
We've got a minute there.
Got one! Defend the citizens. Get them to the trains.
Is he just saying that? Or is this something I'm missing?
Should keep them off our backs for a while. Good.
You guys coming?
Go on, Barney. They're not after you. Gordon and I will draw their attention while you get the others away from here. We can grab another train once you're
Take this med kit.
Okay, then. Don't take too long about it, yeah?
Here, let's open up this next track.
Damn it. No, that's not supposed to happen. Actually get on this train? Ladder, okay. Before.
We're actually gonna make it out of here. Quick now, let's get the train moving. Jump on, Gordon. I'm right behind you. Here we go. We did it, Gordon.
Did we actually?
Here we go. We did it, Gordon.
You already said that.
Oh my god. God, the transmission's going out!
Episode one. Achievements. I've all but killed 5 enemies with the same energy ball. So that was sweet. I didn't let any citizens die, and I did it without shooting a single bullet. And I did everything else. So I should, I'm gonna go back and try to grab that one. To do so, probably lower the difficulty. And load somewhere in here, maybe. I hope it's Strike Intervention. I don't have any earlier saves.
Well, here's your elevator. Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help.
Yeah, it's this level. Apparently, I'm worth getting, so goody.
Hurry back.
I'm just gonna grab the engine. Well. Oh, it was on hard, actually. I'll do it at least on normal, I guess.
Mark, that is great mission.
Thank you. good strategy. I can make it more effective. Or if I just gotta get really lucky. I don't want to fight back anymore. Oh, hey, I already got it. Don't even know when. Alright. So, Nazhat Life 2, Episode 1, with 100% achievements.